Imagine being able to quickly integrate new diagnostic services into your ECU. Sounds interesting? Then stay tuned. Hello, my name is Julian, and in this video, I'd like to show you the Vector Diagnostics Toolchain. Imagine virtual testing of an AUTOSAR Classic ECU during the development stage. By scanning through the services, you discover that a critical diagnostic service is missing. How can this issue be solved without getting bogged down in lengthy internal processes, opaque workflows, and countless Excel spreadsheets? Vector offers a groundbreaking diagnostic toolchain designed specifically to tackle this challenge. This holistic approach encompasses everything, from vehicle architecture levels, including application software development, to diagnostic authoring, code generation, and testing. Multiple roles involved in the diagnostic development process can work seamlessly together by integrating diagnostic requirements right at the design stage of the application software running on the ECU. Diagnostic data can first be modeled in our EE architecture tool PREEvision. PREEvision comprises system-wide architecture data, from requirements and logical architecture over software, communication, and diagnostics up to the physical network architecture. PREEvision's diagnostic data can be exported and exchanged with CANdelaStudio. CANdelaStudio is a tool for specifying and authoring vehicle diagnostics. Imported diagnostic data can be enriched and exported in various formats like ODX and AUTOSAR DEXT. The DEXT in turn can be imported in our DaVinci Configurator, where basic software is configured, connected to application software, and subsequently code is generated. The enhanced configuration can then be tested in CANoe and Indigo. CANoe is a versatile tool for network development and simulation of ECUs, offering the possibility to test the diagnostic services on a virtual target ECU. Indigo is our intuitive diagnostics tester solution, offering a wide range of diagnostic tasks, supporting you from vehicle development up to workshop diagnostics. Let's consider a practical example. Our virtual door control unit has been fully developed according to AUTOSAR Classic standards. The application software is described, the base software is linked, configured, integrated, and the code has been generated. It's now on the virtual test bench. However, we discover that a crucial diagnostic measurement, the supply voltage of the ECU, is missing. But with Vector's toolchain, we can easily complete our diagnostic services. Creating new diagnostic services in PREEvision is typically done by a diagnostic designer. So first, we add the new service supply voltage in PREEvision. Here, we can directly link this service with a port of an application software component that already calculates this value internally and forwards it to other components. For our diagnostic use case, we can reuse this data source. Next, it makes sense to monitor the supply voltage thresholds. We define events for overvoltage and undervoltage conditions and link them with a DTC, a diagnostic trouble code, ensuring that these events are recorded in the fault memory when they occur. Our enriched diagnostic description is then exported via PVCDI data exchange to the next tool, CANdelaStudio. CANdelaStudio is our solution for diagnostic designers to efficiently specify diagnostic data of ECUs. We can import the diagnostic description from PREEvision and begin our diagnostic authoring process. Here, we can see our imported diagnostic data identifiers, the corresponding events and DTCs. For our added supply voltage DTCs, we can, for example, update the aging cycle and add a repair instruction. Various additional settings relevant for ODX and AUTOSAR DEXT can be configured here too. Once complete, we export our enriched diagnostic description as a DEXT file for use in DaVinci Configurator Classic. With our DaVinci Configurator, a software integrator can configure and integrate the software for ECUs. So here we can import our previously developed diagnostic description as a text file and import an ECU system description provided by PREEvision. This contains all details of the application software components relevant for our door control unit. Thanks to our toolchain, the next step is quick. We can now connect the necessary application ports for diagnostics directly to the relevant basic software components in DaVinci Configurator. In this case, our application software port providing the supply voltage is linked to the DCM, the Diagnostic Communication Manager module, and the corresponding events are linked to the DEM, the Diagnostic Event Manager module. This significantly reduces integration effort while ensuring data consistency. We are all set to start the code generation with our enhanced setting. So, let's start our virtual test session again. In Indigo, we can now read the supply voltage while simultaneously checking the fault memory for any overvoltage or undervoltage conditions. We defined this earlier in PREEvision through events and DTCs. If a supply voltage of 7 volts is set in our simulated ECU, we automatically receive the DTC containing the undervoltage event. It tells us that the voltage is below the specified threshold of 9 volts and provides the defined repair instruction. We have swiftly enhanced our diagnostic service and can continue focusing on virtual testing of our control unit thanks to Vector's diagnostic toolchain. By linking diagnostic objects with application software components in PREEvision, we achieve greater consistency between application and basic software components while reducing manual integration efforts. Our toolchain's capabilities ensure that all diagnostic requirements are captured early in the design phase and maintained throughout development. This leads to improved traceability, quality, and faster time to market for automotive applications. Diagnostics can now be brought into vehicles more efficiently and effectively than ever before. For more details, visit our website. The link is in the description. Thank you for joining us today. Goodbye. Still here? Great! Subscribe to the Vector Tech Tutorial channel and activate the bell to never miss updates on PREEvision or CANdelaStudio.